My name is Matthew Eugene, and I'm the New York City Council member representing District 40. The District 40 is the district where you are at right now. The school, I'm fortunate and blessed to have this wonderful school and my district. I come here to thank the wonderful people from Power Learning, Power My Learning, and to thank the school, and to thank Alice also, all the wonderful people who are part of the team that makes this program possible. Before I speak any further, let me say that I believe that education is the most precious gift that we can give to our children. We as a parent, we as a society. I used to be a teacher too when I was in my country. And before I went to medical school, because I'm a medical doctor also, I used to teach. But that's another reason to tell you that education is very important to our children. Today I'm here for a very important reason.
Él está por una razón muy importante en este momento con ustedes.
Because I think this program is a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful program.
Él cree que este programa es muy bueno, este de que le estamos entregando computadoras.
I said that this program is very important because it is about education.
Porque es sobre la educación, por eso él cree que es muy importante.
I am so delighted and I feel proud to be able to give funding for this program. And I want to pray that I'm going to continue to do it. This is a wonderful program. And to the children, what I want to tell you, what you're doing now is the best thing that you can do in your life. But because I was, you know, able to get a good education, now I stand before you as the first Asian American to be elected and governor in New York. That was because I received an education. But the trick that I'm going to tell you, the children, there's a good trick that I use, and that my brothers and sisters use also. Because my mother and my father raised 10 children. We were 10 in the family. But thank God we are all successful. You know, who tell me the trick? You know the trick that we use?
Stick together.
Number one, that's a good one. In the family, we stick together. But also, we listen to our mother and father. And I went to Belgium, to Europe, to study medicine. And I'm a medical doctor also. But everywhere that I go, I carry with me my education. Nobody can take it away from me. And because of that, because of education, and because of God, first of all, because of God, and also because of the education that I had the opportunity to receive from my family, from my parents, and from my school, I stand before you today as the first Haitian American to be elected in the government in New York. If you get money, somebody can get the money from you. You got a house, you can move the house, you never know. But when you get education, this is something that nobody will be able to take it away from you. Wherever you're going to go, you will go with your education. Let me give you an example. I was born in Haiti. I traveled to Europe to study medicine. And then now, here I am in New York City. I'm medical official. But my education goes everywhere that I go. That's the reason why I'm saying to you, children, please, I'm begging you, stay in school. Do everything that you can do to get a good education. And I'm begging the parents of them, and I know that you're doing it. And I commend you for that, for doing everything that you are doing for your children to get a good education possible. Because usually we say that it takes a village to raise a child. But this is the village. The people, the wonderful people from Power My Learning, come together with the school, with artists that provide internet services. And also with government, me, as a representative, because I give funding to this program. We come together to provide the children the best that they need. Computers, technology. Because right now we know that there's nothing we can do without technology. Now, the second trick that my brothers and sisters used when we were children to succeed, we listened also to our teachers. We listen to our teachers, and we listen to the other, to the people who were there to help us become who we became. Because your mothers and fathers, they are your best friends. And they want the best for you. They're working very hard every single day. Not for them, trust me. Not for them, but for you. Thank you for the opportunity and God bless you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yes, she did a good job.
I tried.
She said something. She's my cousin.
Dominican Republic.
We are the same island.
Yeah.
She knows what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
Thank you, God bless you.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. Thank you very much to all of you, and God bless you. What's your name?
Mohammed.
Oh, that's a good name, right? This is the name of the Prophet Muhammad, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, very good. What do you want to become in life?
Soccer
player. Soccer player? You want to be like Pele, eh? All right. Very good. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Thank you.